Yo, what's going on, everybody? TJ here, and for today's video, we are moving again. Tor and I, if you're familiar with the channel, we move around quite a bit. This time, we are only going to be going about an hour away from my family. That way, we are still close for the holiday season. We are packing up the van right now, getting everything ready to go. Got the board set up. Of course, we got everything for the cast ready to go. Really excited because we're moving to Wildwood, New Jersey. We're going to be about 2 blocks from the beach, and there is an awesome skate park about 4 minutes away as well. So let's get on the road, and I will show you guys the park when I get there. Alright, so we made it to our Airbnb, got all settled in. It is now 2 days later because we spent a full day getting all together, unpacking, buying food. But we have an Airbnb in the place behind this house, here over in Wildwood. The bay is that side, and right there at the end of the block where the building is the beach. So, got a nice morning coffee. Let's go take a walk and check out the beach. And then later on, we're gonna hit the skate park. Yeah, how nice. It's off season, there's barely anybody on the beach. Oh, it's so sick. 6 foot wall. This is gonna be so sick. So as you can see, this place is a lot of transition. It's a huge bowl. I'm so stoked. I don't know how to flow bowls too well. Not in them too often. I'm usually on like a mini ramp, so really excited to figure out the flow of this bowl. So that is what I'm going to be doing for day one at my new local skate park. Try and figure out the flow and carve through this entire bowl. Let's get some runs in and see if we can find a line.
Won't you be here?
Wow, super exhausted from that. Super good cardio. Let's have some fun and do some weird stuff. This thing is like a very steep quarter pipe. Let's drop in on it. Yes. Try and get it into the transition on the bump. This is literally a wall. I don't even know if you could drop in on this one. I guess I'll try. I guess that was a drop in. I don't know. Something. About knee height. There's this little quarter pipe over there. Let's get a few of my favorite tricks on that thing and then try and do another really nice flow through this bowl. And I think that may be the end of this video. We'll see.